How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleets are mobilizing.
God help us all.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing word's made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reavers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
It's the Reavers. And we're not ready for them. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reavers to death, the committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. We've all reviewed your report, seen the data you've collected. But it's all just theory to us. You've been there, in the trenches, fighting them. You know what they're capable of.
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. The shit you've done, any other soldier would have been tried, court-martialed, and discharged. It's your knowledge of the Reapers that kept that from happening.
That, in your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you too, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson? Shepard.
Ashley?
Lieutenant Commander? How'd it go in there?
I can never tell with him. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Admiral?
Come on.
You know the Commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are. More powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
Each of us has to be willing to die to save humanity. Anything less, and they've already won.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? They couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett.
What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
This way.
Hey. It's okay.
Everyone's dying.
I need to get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here.
Ah, this is a goddamn mess.
Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
You're not responsible for the ones that die. We fight for the ones left standing when it's all over.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
It's so fast.
I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses.
We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them.
The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you were a Council Spectre.
That has to count for something.
Gotcha!
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
Stop. Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes.
Dreadnought.
Lieutenant Commander! Ashley!
Damn it, they're in trouble.
Come in! Friendlies. What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on, let's get to that gunship. Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! Lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company.
Welcome back, Shepard.
Thanks. Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species and all their ships to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order.
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
Mm-hmm. Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to Lance outpost on Mars. We lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
I've been researching the Frothian archives with Dr. Tassoni. We found a way to stop the Reapers. The only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
Cerberus, fine. But I'm done explaining myself to you. Are we clear?
Of course. I didn't mean to...
Thank you.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
We are.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the ship. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us.
Find a way up.
Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report as soon as...
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
You did what needed to be done. Right now, I need you to get us to the Archives.
Through the door. We're getting close.
Ash. Shepard.
Elusive man. Now we know why Cerberus is here.
You don't know the half of it. The Protheans left us these archives, a wealth of information, and it's been squandered.
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard. And I'm certainly not looking for your approval. I needed your help once, just as you needed mine. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here.
It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey! Step away from the console. Now! She's got the data! She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
Finish her.
Edie, can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something.
Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Lieutenant Commander Williams was critically wounded. We're taking her to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking her?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right.
Commander, Counselor Udina said you'd be coming. If you'll follow me, the Council is already in session.
Counselor, the Reapers are in our space as well. Earth is no more or less important than any Council homeworld.
Earth was the first Council world hit. By all reports, it faces the brunt of the attack.
How do you know this is the brunt? New Reaper fronts are opening up everywhere.
The reports are accurate. Earth was attacked. A full-scale invasion. And it's just the beginning. We need your help. Everything you can spare.
Earth may be suffering, but our worlds are falling too. The Turians have lost Tetris.
We must fight this enemy together.
And what if that's not enough this time?
The reports are dire. If we throw everything we have at the Reapers on Earth and lose, what then?
I don't expect you to follow me without a plan.
Counselors, we have that plan. A blueprint created by the Protheans during their war with the Reapers.
Prothean? What is it exactly?
We're still piecing it together. But it appears to be a weapon of some sort.
And this is capable of destroying the Reapers?
So it would seem.
It's immense and intricate.
This is a fool's errand. The Protheans were wiped out by the Reapers. Clearly, the weapon is flawed.
It was incomplete. There was a missing component, here. Something referred to only as the Catalyst. But they ran out of time before they could finish building it.
Do you believe in this, Shepard? After what you've seen of the Reapers?
It sure as hell beats standing around and arguing about it. And Udina's right. We need to stand together. Now more than ever. The Reapers won't stop at Earth. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
The Council cannot give Earth the military support it needs. Our own planets must come first.
The Salarian Union is convening a summit amongst our species. If we can secure our own borders, we may be able to aid you.
Our fleets are also engaged. Honesty is all I can offer, Commander. I will not make a promise of rescue that I cannot keep.
Shepard, meet me in my office.
I hope that's an offer of support.
I'll be digging up what I can on this Prothean device, Shepard.
They're a bunch of self-concerned jackasses, Shepard. We may have a spot in the Council, but humanity will always be considered second-rate.
How can they be so blind?
Commander, I can't give you what you're asking for, but I can tell you how to get it.
I'm listening.
Balavin's Primarch Fedorian is the one that called the War Summit. He's your kind of man, open to extreme solutions. Trouble is, he didn't get out of Palavin's system when the Reapers attacked. We don't know if he's alive. He's essential to the summit. If the Normandy could extract him without being detected...
The Reapers are tearing us apart and you want to make a deal?
I'm trying to help you, Commander. The summit leaders set our war strategy, and this council is beholden to their decision. Save the Primarch, gain an ally. One with the power to grant you what you're looking for.
While the Reapers ravage Earth.
Your counselor was right. We need to work together. This is the best way to get that. Our intel says Primarch Fedorian is on Palavin's largest moon. Get in and out undetected, and he'll take care of the rest. Good luck, Commander. You're gonna need it. There is one other thing. The Council has agreed to reinstate your Spectre status. And there are certain resources that will be made available to you. Good luck.
Well, that went well.
It's a start. I'll talk to the others in the meantime. See if we can support this summit. Move things along.
Thanks.
Commander. Udina updated me on your meeting with the Council. Sounds like they're running scared.
We did present them with a lot of unknowns. They're feeling threatened and want immediate solutions, not theories.
Theories are all we've got right now. What's your plan?
I'm trying to get the Turian Primarch for a summit meeting with the Asari and Salarians. I'll bypass the Council and appeal directly to their leadership.
That's good, I like it. This is where we start laying the groundwork for our counterattack.
Unfortunately, we don't have a whole lot to back it up right now.
Then build alliances. Gather everything and everybody you can for the cause.
What about the Prothean device?
Find me people who can help build it, and if you can't, I'll take ships, soldiers, supplies, whatever you can get. We need to keep hitting the Reapers across every theater of war they open. Buy us time to figure out the device.
And when it's finished?
Assuming it ever is, we pool all our resources. Think of it as a giant armada for delivering the device when the Reapers are most vulnerable. The stronger you can make that armada, the better the chances of punching through.
You can count on it, sir.
It's not just me, it's everyone back on Earth. Anderson and what's left of the Alliance forces have to hold out until we deal with the enemy.
I understand, Admiral.
Good. Then make it happen, Commander. I'll be expecting regular updates on your progress. Hack it out.
The LC's getting swarmed.
James, open that hatch.
I'm the drunk dance rocker, but don't drink vodka. Never sang a song called Velvet Shocker. Rap, rap, cooler. Hope it's in your room.
ruler. Instead of straight ahead, I teach your name, Mr. Lula. I'm covering your name, and you will agree. One in a million, like Muhammad and Aliyah. A self-believer, an overachiever.
Get your men up on that north barricade.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Vargas, find a way to get that comm tower operational.
Sir.
General?
Commander Shepard, heard you were coming, but I didn't believe it. General Corinthus.
I've come to get Primarch Fedori.
Primarch Fedorian is dead. His shuttle was shot down an hour ago as it tried to leave the moon.
That's gonna complicate things. I'm sorry. I hear he was a good man.
And a friend. He would have been an outstanding diplomat. With such heavy casualties, it's hard for me to be certain who the next Primarch is. Palavan Command will know. However, at the moment, contacting them is impossible. The comm tower is out. Husks are swarming that area. We can't get close enough to repair it.
Don't worry, General. I'll get your tower operational.
Thank you, Commander. I'll take care of things on this end.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
you got?
As your partner said, succession is usually simple. But right now, the hierarchy's in chaos. So many dead are MIA.
I need someone. I don't care who. As long as they can get us the Turian resources we need.
I'm on it, Shepard. We'll find you the Primarch.
Garrus.
Vakarian, sir. I didn't see you arrive.
At ease, General.
Good to see you again. I thought you'd be on Palavin.
If we lose this moon, we lose Palavin. I'm the closest damn thing we have to an expert on Reaper forces, so I'm advising.
James, this is Garrus Vakarian. He helped me stop the Collectors. He's a hell of a soldier.
Lieutenant, good to see you too, Liara.
Good to see you in one piece, Garrus.
General Corinthus filled me in. We know who we're after.
Palavin Command tells me that the next Primarch is General Adrian Victus.
I was fighting alongside him this morning. Lifelong military, gets results, popular with his troops. Not so popular with military command. Has a reputation for playing loose with accepted strategy.
Unconventional thinking might be the only way to save Palavin. And Earth.
He'll do whatever it takes. Reminds me of an old human Spectre I knew.
Okay, let's get him on the shuttle and get out of here.
Commander! Shepard, come in!
Can this wait, Joker? We're in the middle of a war zone.
We've got a situation on the Normandy, Commander. It's like she's possessed. Shutting down systems, powering up weapons. I can't find the source.
I need the Normandy standing by. We may have to bug out.
Should I go back and take a look?
Do it. Garrus, you said you were with Victus this morning?
Yeah, but we got separated. He went to bolster a flank that was breaking. Could be anywhere out there.
We're trying to raise him, Commander.
Garrus, take me to the last place you saw Victus.
How far?
Should be pretty quick, unless we find trouble.
That sounds bad!
Okay, double time. No Reaper's taking this Primarch from me.
Right behind you!
General Victus.
Yes?
I'm Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
A commander. I know who you are. I can't wait to find out what brings you out here. Vakarian, where did you go?
Heavy Reaper unit on the right flank. I believe your exact words were, get that thing the hell off my men.
Appreciate it.
General, you're needed off planet. I've come to get you.
It will take something beyond important for me to leave my men or my Turian brothers and sisters in their fight.
Fedorian was killed. You're the new Primarch.
You're needed immediately to chair a summit and represent your people in the fight against the Reapers.
I've spent my whole life in the military. I'm no diplomat. I hate diplomats.
War is your resume. At a time like this, we need leaders who've been through that hell.
I like that. You're right.
And honestly, uniting these races may take as much strength as facing the Reapers. See this devastation, Primarch? Double that for Earth. I need an alliance. I need the Turian fleet.
Give me a moment to say goodbye to my men. One thing. Commander, I appreciate your need for our fleets, but I can't spare them. Not while my world is burning. But if the pressure could be taken off Palavin...
That's a pretty tall order.
We need the Krogan. I can't see us winning this thing without them. Get them to help us, and then we can help you.
The Krogan.
Looks like your summit just got a lot more interesting.
I apologize for being so frank, Commander, but your plan feels doomed to failure. We know. We've been there before.
But Madam Counselor, let me...
I'm not the only one that feels this way. The Salarian Dalatras is livid.
Some of these issues are hundreds of years old. Time to let go.
Perhaps. Still, we can't help but feel that this summit is a waste of your time, and we can't afford to have it waste ours. We must focus our attention on the arrival of the Reapers. So no, the Asari will not be at your summit.
Our alliance would be stronger with the Krogan. You need them. We all do.
Good luck, Commander, and goodbye.
Commander, thank you for allowing me the use of your ship, and for going along with this plan. Garrus said he had to attend to the Normandy's weapon systems. Something about calibrations.
Sounds like Garrus. I'm sorry to say the Asari Counselor won't be joining us. She thinks there's too much bad blood with the Krogan.
She may be right, but there'll be a lot more blood. Real blood, if we don't try.
When you put it that way...
The sooner we have this summit, the sooner we'll know. Is there something else I can help you with?
Thank you, Primarch. My thoughts are with Palavin.
And mine with Earth.
What do you mean, offline?
I don't know. She's not responding, and I can't access the AI core diagnostics. You better get down to Deck 3.
Joker, what's that sound?
Fire extinguishers, Commander. Could be an electrical fire, or something.
I'm going in. Edie, talk to me.
Is there a particular topic you wish to discuss, Shepard?
Edie?
Yes.
You're in Dr. Eva's body.
Not all of me, but I have control of it. It was not a seamless transition.
Edie, you need to alert us about incidents like this. You shouldn't have done this alone.
Bringing the crew up to speed would have been counterproductive. All attempts to help would have been limited by reaction time.
Are you planning to take that body somewhere?
Normandy's weaponry is not suited to every combat situation. This platform could provide limited fire ground support.
You mean you could come with us?
Correct. This body could accompany you to areas the Normandy cannot reach.
Before we do that, I need you to guarantee this mech doesn't have any more surprises in it.
However, my first step should be restoring functionality to the Normandy, to reassure the crew that all is normal.
Just don't be surprised if the crew is a little wary of your new body. It was shooting at them a little while ago.
An excellent point. I will take it to the bridge. Joker will also want to see it.
Two of our dreadnoughts have been lost in a matter of hours.
I know, Primarch. I'm seeing the same numbers myself. They don't look good.
We have to turn this around, and fast.
You can... Garrus! Didn't waste any time getting to work, I see.
After what I've been through lately, calibrating a giant gun is a vacation. Gives me something to focus on.
I can't even count how many lives are depending on us, Garrus.
Well, when things are looking grim, and I'm pretty sure they will, just remember, a certain Turian friend of yours isn't sleeping any better, and he'd be more than happy to meet you at the bar and drink you under the table.
It's damn good to have you back.
Wouldn't miss this fight for anything. Now, I'm sure somebody screwed up something down here. I want to get the old girl back in fighting shape.
Commander, you have an encrypted message from a... Miranda Lawson. Commander Shepard, it's been far too long. We live in interesting times.
A little too interesting.
I couldn't get anywhere near you when the Alliance had you locked up.
Relieved of duty. It was complicated.
I'm sure it was. I'm surprised they didn't court-martial you. The Alliance isn't known for its flexibility.
What about you? What brings you here?
I need to talk to a few people. Like you. The Citadel is a good place to meet, for now. What's the Alliance's next move?
We have a plan. It's a long shot.
Not surprising. Shepard, there's something I wanted to mention.
What is it?
I haven't heard from my sister, Oriana, for a while. I'm getting worried.
Your sister?
My father never stopped looking for her. Even when I was working for Cerberus, I used every resource they had to hide her, and I knew he'd find her somehow. My father is obsessed. Dangerous. I don't want Oriana to suffer like I did.
What do you need from me?
I appreciate the offer, Shepard, but you have your hands full. If I need a door or two kicked down, I know just who to call. But for now, I'll be fine.
Okay. I understand.
I have to figure this out.
All right. Stay in contact, okay?
I will.
Nació el baile con padrito y orillero. Guapo, futurista y nostalgioso.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Mestizaje de europeos, negros, indios. En el Río de la Plata hace mucho, no se sabe justo cuándo.
Good to see you up and around.
Yeah.
Everything all right?
I guess. Oh, I took Udina's offer.
Spectre status. Congratulations.
Seems small compared to what's going on.
Yeah. I'm never sure of Udina's motives. Seems a little too convenient.
Well, gee, thanks for your support.
I don't need Udina to tell me you're an exceptional soldier. Nor should you.
I guess so. He said we'll have the official ceremony soon. Once I'm out of here.
And after? Any plans to come back to the Normandy?
Good question. I guess that's up to Udina.
Sure. Let me know. You feeling better?
I'm fine. Other than the pile of paperwork the doc's gonna throw at me.
Keep me posted, all right?
Will do.
Commander, the Salarian Dalatras and Krogan clan chief are ready to come aboard.
Have them brought to the conference room. And hope this doesn't start another war.
This Krogan is just a glorified thug. How can he speak for his people?
By demanding respect. And I suggest the Salarian show some by starting with my name. Erdnot Reeve. Then you can tell me why I'm supposed to give a piss about the Turians. I've already got Reaper scouts sniffing around my own planet.
Reeve, spare us the bluster. I'm not a diplomat and neither are you. So stop pretending and just tell us what you want.
Oh, I'm deadly serious. You need our help? Then here's what you're going to do. Cure the genophage.
Absolutely not. The genophage is non-negotiable.
Whether you like it or not, we need Krogan help to win this war.
And what happens when the war is over?
We'll find a new way to keep the peace.
And they'll break it.
Enough! This is all theoretical. It would take years to formulate a cure. There's no time.
That's where you're wrong. There was a Salarian, Malon. He took some kind of twisted pity on our females and tested a cure on them. It worked. But that scared the piss out of the Dalatras here, so she ordered her goon squads to take them prisoner.
Where did you get this? It could be a fabrication.
No more lies! Those females are immune to the genophage, and they belong to me!
Dalatras, is this true?
How will curing the genophage benefit my people?
How long do you think you'll last alone against the Reapers? Because if you don't help, that's how it'll end up.
And I'll be the last friendly Turian you ever see.
What's it gonna be?
The females are being kept at one of our STG bases on Sirkesh. But I warn you, Commander, the consequences of this will be felt for centuries to come.
Let's get them!
You're not setting foot on Sirkesh. This will take time.
It happens now. As a Council Spectre, Shepard can oversee the exchange.
We're going.
I won't forget this, Commander. A bully has few friends when he needs them most.
This is the Salarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I never like talking to Salarians. Not unless they're begging for their life.
Commander, I have the Salarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Commander, Salarian ground control says we don't have clearance to land.
Tell them the Dalatras authorized this herself.
Once an enemy, always an enemy.
Permission denied. We're being waved off approach.
Land anyway.
You're too polite, Shepard.
Reeve, don't!
We only found out about this transfer a few moments ago.
I'd like to avoid a diplomatic incident.
As would we.
But you have something valuable to read.
And I'm here to take it back.
This matter can be resolved, but I must insist you remain under guard.
And if we insist otherwise?
You'll have another war on your hands.
Wouldn't want any death Solarians, now would we?
I'm Paddock Wicks, and I appreciate your understanding, Commander. With war on everyone's minds, our people are on edge. Careful! Watch the containment shield!
Something new everywhere you turn.
As you can see, this base contains sensitive information.
Does that include studying lost Krogan?
The females were in poor health when we found them on Tachanka. They were brought here to stabilize their condition.
Touch me, and I'll rip your head off.
I'd like to see them.
Of course. I'll need to clear you for the lower levels. Give me a few moments, and meet me near the elevator.
Shepard, we can't let these Solarians dictate the situation. The females belong to me.
I need you to stay calm, Reeve. We can't risk turning this into an armed standoff.
Sure we can. These Solarians look soft. Easy prey.
What do you know about these females?
They weren't important, at least not until Malon's experiments. I used them as decoys to keep other clans from stealing the fertile ones.
Harsh.
On Tachanka, you either breed or you fight to protect the ones who can. It's why we Krogan are so friendly.
I'll be going now.
Good. Let's get on with it.
You have clearance now to see the females, Commander. I hope we can resolve this matter without reenacting the Krogan rebellions.
What do you think about handing over the Krogan?
I differ from most of my colleagues. Curing the Genophage will bring closure to this issue. In the future, the Krogan may yet play some role we can't even imagine. We should let the evolutionary process decide who lives and dies, not galactic politics.
Thanks for your time.
Of course. Proceed into the elevator when you're ready. This is Senior Research Director Wicks, authorizing visitor access to lower level. Now take this elevator down, and someone will...
Alert. Threat Condition 2 has been declared. Scramble readiness teams.
What's happening?
Sensors have picked up activity on the perimeter. Hurry, Commander. Someone will meet you below.
Were you trying to get crazy with this, eh? Don't you know I'm loco?
Base personnel must remain on site until further notice.
All specimens are accounted for, sir. Shepard, excellent timing. Good to have you here.
Morgan.
Eyesight still sharp. Surprise understandable. Hadn't expected to return to work.
You're back with STG.
Special consultant. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong. Female Krogan, fed information to Clan Erdnoth, encourage political pressure to free female.
You must be Reeves' inside source.
Yes, can explain later. Security warning's not normal. Need to get off world for sake of Krogan. Females had weakened immune systems, side effect of Minion's cure. These didn't survive.
I'm sure you did everything you could, Warren.
Arrived too late. Cannot delay now. One survivor, immune to Genophage, can synthesize cure from her tissue.
She's still here?
Yes, last hope for Krogan. If she dies, Genophage cure... problematic. Please be careful. Krogan's slow to trust.
I'm Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
Are you here to kill me?
Kill her? She must have been through hell.
Erdnott Reeve and I are here to take you home.
Why? What am I to you?
You're the future of the Krogan race. I'm fighting for that.
Then I hope you brought an army.
What's happening?
We have multiple ships inbound.
Release the female. We're leaving.
I can't. Protocol states during lockdown, no specimens.
Objection noted. Now, please release Krogan. Need to monitor pod as it clears quarantine procedures.
Meet us at next checkpoint, Shepard. Likely Cerberus opposes Genophage cure.
Morton, no scratches. Everything depends on her. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnott Reeve's still waiting.
He has to.
I'll see you up top.
Come on! We gotta take the power back!
I think we're near the top.
The present curriculum, I put my fist in them. You're a centric, every last one of us.
Shepard, they found us. Under heavy attack.
Cerberus troopers left. Let's make this quick.
I'll take it from here.
The
I'm not your property, Reeve.
Reeve, the female's safe. We can worry about curing the rest of your people later.
You're not backing out, Turian.
But Palavin needs your reinforcements now. We can't delay.
It's non-negotiable. Every Krogan gets the cure or Palavin burns.
Morton, how long will it take to finish a cure?
Need to synthesize base antigen from female. Also requires healthy male Krogan tissue. We'll need a sample.
I'll give you one. The cure starts with me.
Acceptable. We'll need you to remain aboard Normandy for procedure.
I would anyway. Nobody's touching my female.
Reeve, you realize Turians are dying while we sort this out.
Not my concern.
We'll be in medbay if you need to speak. Eve requires more tests.
Eve?
Female's real name unknown. Normandy a human vessel. Human mythology seemed appropriate under circumstances. Suggest speaking with her. New perspective. Surprising in Krogan. Aware Krogan females find scars attractive. Garrus loyal, reasonably intelligent. Bit aggressive. Almost like Krogan.
For the third time, Doctor, I'm not interested.
Ah, Shepard. We were just...
Step away from her. She doesn't belong to you.
Ree, it's okay.
Nothing's okay when Salarians are involved.
This one is different.
What are you doing?
Simple blood test. Should hurt less than gunfire from Cerberus troopers. Shepard, please. Distraction's counterproductive. Also affecting comfort of patient.
He was your inside source, Reeve. You can trust him.
I never even trusted my own mother. And now an archenemy is suddenly my people's best friend.
Far from it. Find you abrasive and unpleasant, personally. We'll help your people, nevertheless.
But you're the one who improved the genophage.
True. But if wanted your species dead, could have sterilized you. Bloodless, irreversible, easy. Must be terrifying to have problem you can't defeat with shotgun. Fortunate I'm here to help.
Just keep her alive.
Concern is touching. Don't forget, still need your tissue sample.
Better not hurt.
No promises. A word when you have a moment, Shepard.
Thank you for saving my life, Commander. I didn't think the Krogan had any allies left in the galaxy.
We owe a lot to you, even if most people have forgotten that.
They can be forgiven. Our actions have hardly inspired friendship.
Part of being friends is knowing each other's name. I feel bad that I don't know yours.
I surrendered it the day I became a shaman of the female clan. I belong to my sisters now. But perhaps one day, when this is over, you can know it.
What do you think of Reeve?
He worries me. Reeve has the makings of a tyrant. I see it in his eyes when he looks at me. I'm the key to realizing his ambitions. But you can't judge all Krogan by his actions. His brood brother Rex was more reasonable.
Thanks for talking to me.
It's my pleasure, Commander. I've only met a few humans in my time. I'm glad for the opportunity.
Shepard, blood work complete. Indicates significant stress on Eve's system. Stable for now, but lack of any data detailing Malin's work. Problematic.
I hate to ask this, but will it affect the cure?
No, cure will remain viable, but Eve's long-term prognosis, doubtful.
Do what you can for her.
Of course.
You planning to stick around when this is over?
Until Reaper's dealt with, at least. Then, not sure. Have made impact on galaxy. Genophage modification, genophage cure, work against collectors, decisions, mistakes. Might go somewhere sunny, sit on beach, look at ocean, collect seashells.
You'd go crazy inside an hour.
Might run tests on the seashells.
Shepard. So I imagine by now you've wiped the galaxy clean of Reapers and we can all come up for air?
Not quite. There have been a few complications.
Aren't there always? Hackett filled me in on the Crucible. Sounds like you've got some knots to untangle.
I don't know how you deal with all the politics. It's a pain in the ass.
I hear you. But the more they complain, the more you know you're accomplishing something.
What about you? What's happening on Earth?
I'll spare you the details. But let's just say a lot of cities around the world have stopped checking in.
That bad?
You and I knew what we were in for, but everyone else? I don't think the shock's worn off yet.
Are you safe?
That changes by the hour. I caught a shuttle evac out of Vancouver, and now we're running from foxhole to foxhole just trying to stay alive.
What about the Reapers?
They're harvesting everything that moves. They're focusing on the big cities, which does give us some room to maneuver.
You think you can hang on?
Hell, we're still just trying to talk to each other. Right now, all we can do is organize the resistance at a local level. No lack of volunteers, at least. Everybody knows what's at stake.
I don't know how we'll win this yet, but we will. Even if it kills me.
Then I'd have to play diplomat. Better if you stay alive.
You too, sir.
We'll talk again soon. Anderson out.
Commander, I'm hearing chatter you're brokering a treaty between the Krogan and the Turians.
If I get Krogan boots on Palavin, the Turians promise me their support.
And how does Cerberus get involved?
I don't know. The elusive man is up to something.
Then keep them at bay. I can't overstate what a victory this treaty would be for the Alliance. We'll need all the help we can get.
How's the Prothean device coming?
Alliance R&D has officially begun construction. The team has dubbed it Project Crucible. We're throwing everybody who knows how to hold a hammer at it. This is going to be the most ambitious undertaking in human history.
Will we get it done?
I'm not saying it won't be a challenge, but our researchers tell me the designs are elegant, massive in scope, but strangely simple as well. We can do this, Shepard. You can do this. Never doubt that.
No, sir.
Good. Hack it out.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Uh-huh. You never told me where you'd be getting that tissue from.
The cure's ready?
No. Still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
You infected them with a disease easy enough. Is the cure that different?
No. Keeping modalities similar when possible. Easiest way to develop cure rapidly. Groundwater? No. Too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne, unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. Also used by Turians.
We used it to secretly spread the Genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
You're lucky it worked.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original Genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector, then use Shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
The Solarian's smarter than I thought. This could work.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morton.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in medbay with Eve until then.
Hostiles detected at the landing coordinates.
Joker, what have you got?
Sensors show a Reaper parked at the Shroud facility. No way you're gonna be able to land a shuttle there.
Get everyone assembled in the war room. I want eyes on the Shroud.
Aye, aye, sir.
New form of Reaper, Shepard. Using Shroud to poison Tuchanka's atmosphere. Problematic.
Cowards! They're afraid to take us head on!
Primarch, we're gonna need your help.
That could be difficult. Our losses on Palavin have been catastrophic.
We're doing this for Palavin. No one said it would be easy.
What do you have in mind?
A combined attack. Your people hit the Reaper with an airstrike. Reeve, at the same time, your soldiers will be attacking from the ground. Together, you can draw it away from the tower.
Yes, a distraction. Small team can reach Shroud facility, finish synthesizing cure. We'll need Eve to come with us.
Then it's now or never.
Now. Today, the Krogan rise again.
Commander, incoming message marked urgent. I'll put it in the comm room for you.
Dalatris?
Commander Shepard, we know you've reached T'Chunka. And by now, I imagine Morden Solas has proposed using the Shroud.
Are you spying on us?
Hardly. The Shroud is the only viable course of action open to you. Commander, you can't allow the diplomatic pressures of this war to cloud your judgment. Do you honestly believe curing the Genophage will end in lasting peace?
No, I don't. The Krogan are too violent, but I don't have a choice here.
Then allow me to offer you one. Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done. Morden will likely detect this malfunction and repair it. But if you ensure that he doesn't, then the cure's viability will be altered just enough so that it fails. No one will notice the change.
You mean trick the Krogan?
They need not be any the wiser. Let Erdnot Reeve believe you fulfilled your promise.
Morden would never stand for that.
How you deal with him is up to you, Commander. We can provide you our very best scientists to build the Crucible, and the full support of our fleets.
If I sabotage the cure.
Think about it, Commander. The choice is yours.
I've spoken with the other clans. They're gathering on our sacred meeting ground at the Hollows. We'll rendezvous there and take an armored convoy against the Reaper. After today, Krogan's superiority will be obvious to everyone.
Rare opportunity to improve galactic opinion of Krogan. Hope you use it wisely.
Commander, you seem troubled.
There's just a lot on the line. I want this to go well.
Have faith. No matter the adversity we face, some moments are destined to happen. This is one of them.
Then the galaxy will have a new power to reckon with.
Reeve, it's Tregal Tharak. The Reapers are attacking the Hollows. Be ready for a fight.
Hang on tight. We're heading in.
Shepard, protect our flank. I'll go pull the other clans out of the fire.
Everyone pick your targets and keep an eye on our six. Now move! What? Is it incoming?
Push forward. Don't let them get up here.
Troubled boy, just because you like to destroy.
Reminds me of the Methyl Palace.
Idiot's joy. Well, what's wrong with a little destruction? And a cool talk to
you. We're not done yet. More on the way.
Center all of you, cause you're on the supermarket up to. Well, who gives a damn about the puppets on Tesco? Dinner for you in a limousine. Fling out the fish out the hood of the bean. Turn the rich into white as you walk on the mean. While the father, you want some muggers. Smoking muggers. And the judges.
So it begins. History will show the clan Erdnot drew first Reaper blood.
No time for bragging. The airstrike is on the way.
Female safe, Shepard. Recommend haste, however. Vital signs troubling.
Who let the Salarian onto T'Chanka? They aren't welcome here.
Multiple Krogan. Problematic.
There's no time for this. Whatever grudge you have against Salarians ends right now.
You agree with this, Reeve? We don't forgive our enemies. And we never will. But the time for revenge doesn't begin until I say it does.
Enough!
You can stay here and let old wounds fester as Krogan have always done. Or you can fight the enemy you were born to destroy and win a new future for our children. I choose to fight. Who will join me?
I don't want to regret curing the Genophage. Do you want this or not?
Of course they do!
Copy that, Artemek. We're on our way, trying to make up lost time. Shepard up.
I hope you're not serious about avenging the Genophage, Reeve. It would be a disaster for our people.
Our people were made for war. It's what they want.
And you need to be the leader who tells them they're wrong.
Krogan already spread war across galaxy before. Genophage was result. Must learn from that. Otherwise, we'll share fate of ancestors.
And would our ancestors forgive their enemies so easily?
You'll be caught in a vicious cycle if you try to avenge the Genophage.
As long as the rest of the galaxy thinks we want revenge, we'll have power. They'll fear us the way Krogan were meant to be feared.
But what do you really intend to do, Reeve?
That would be telling.
There's that look in your eye again, Commander. What's troubling you?
Just thinking about Earth.
Your courage for my people will be remembered. You won't be alone in your fight.
Why are we stopping?
Reeve, you and Morton stay with Eve. It's looking ugly out here.
Hurry it up.
What's the holdup?
Road's out. The convoy can't make it through.
Turian Wing Artemek, this is Shepard. We've been delayed. Hold off your attack.
Negative, Commander. Our approach is locked. The return angles are here.
An airstrike alone won't do it. We have to get in that fight. Damn it!
I don't care if we have to build a new road. We're going.
Oh, shit!
I've lost control! I can't pull up! Understood. Save your pilots. We'll find another way.
Shepard, a tunnel over there. Maybe a way off.
Get to it! Reeve, are you receiving this? Is everyone okay?
We're Krogan. We're fine. The wreck made it out too.
The Turians had to call off the airstrike. We'll need a new plan for dealing with the Reaper.
We'll have to find you first. Where are you?
Underground. We see ruins of some kind.
Commander, that's the city of the ancients.
How do we get out?
No maps exist. It's been abandoned for thousands of years.
I'm sure you can figure it out, Shepard. Find a way through, and we'll meet you. Nothing in the galaxy will stop this cure.
There it is again. That didn't feel like a tremor to me.
Reeve, are you guys feeling these tremors?
Nothing here.
It could be something else, Commander. It is said that Kalros, the mother of all Threshermaws, lives in this region.
Then the last place you want to be is underground, Shepard. Get moving.
So, do I really want to know who Kalros, the mother of all Threshermaws, is?
When the Krogan name a Threshermaw, you know you're in trouble. They don't think anyone's ever going to kill it.
What is that?
Don't know. But at least it's dead.
It can't be. Shepard, I think we've seen this before.
You have?
I'll be damned. This looks like some kind of Rachni.
You gotta be shitting me.
But how? You killed that queen on Novaria.
This one's different. Mutated. Reeve, those rumors you heard were true. We've got Rachni here.
Yeah, we're seeing them too. We'll deal with it later. Getting to that shroud is our priority.
Agreed. We're trying to find our way out.
Make it quick.
Looks like light ahead. And now, this is new. Part of Chichanka that is in rubble.
Makes you wonder what the Krogan would have been like they hadn't lived in place.
Reeve, we made it back outside.
If you can see the radioactive haze, you're making progress.
Check it out. Guess the nukes didn't kill all the plants.
You're looking at hope, all that's left of it on Chichanka. This is once a world full of beauty. Given a chance, it can be again.
Shepard, that Reaper is still disrupting the Shroud. Get out of there and we'll pick you up.
We're on it.
I'd love to know how we're going to deal with the Reaper when we get there.
I never knew the Krogan had this in them. Maybe Eve has a point. Curing the genocide.
Ahead, we've got movement!
Your Krogan friend may still be alive.
The Rack was no friend. Now, let's get moving. We got a Reaper to deal with.
I hope somebody has a plan B.
I know we've beaten the odds before. But getting to that tower, I don't know.
We're not leaving here until the genophage is cured.
Then I hope this idea you were talking about is a good one.
It's not mine, it's hers.
Kalros, we summon her to the Reaper.
Would that even work?
Already discussed strategy. Just need to distract Reaper. Draw it from tower while cure synthesized, released.
Well, after everything we've been through, why not? It's just a Threshermaw.
I didn't think a human could have that kind of courage.
How would we summon her?
The tower was built in an arena devoted to Kalros's glory. The Salarians thought she would scare away intruders.
Appears to have worked.
There are two Mawhammers there. The largest in existence. If you can activate them, Kalros will come. That should distract the Reaper.
Meanwhile, laboratory nearby. We'll finish synthesizing cure.
Let's make sure we all get out of here alive. We're gonna have one hell of a story to tell.
Shepard, try not to get killed up there. Fight like a Krogan and you'll be fine. I can handle them. Go!
See you on the other side.
Stay alive, Shepard. We'll have cure ready.
Everyone all right?
Fine here.
I just got shot by a ring.
Consider that practice.
Shepard, the neighbors are up. There are two of them. You'll have to activate them both.
You've got to be kidding.
Just keep moving. Stick to cover.
The best for cover is going to work.
Loaded for dispersal in 2 minutes, but Eve dead.
What happened?
Stress sampling, too intense, too much trauma. Wanted to stop, she refused. Her decision.
She did it for her people.
Female was stabilizing force for Krogan. Implications of Reeve as lone Krogan leader. Problematic.
Damn!
Control room atop a Shroud Tower. Must take elevator up.
You're going up there?
Yes. Readings at lab suggest temperature malfunction. Could affect cure viability. Need to adjust settings manually.
It's not a malfunction. It's sabotage. Your people did it years ago.
Of course. Shroud necessary for distribution. STG would have backup plan, contingency to stop cure. And you knew.
The Dalatras offered me a deal. Her full support for the Crucible project.
Difficult moral circumstance. Solarian assistance reluctant. Minimal. Need their loyalty for intel. Assistance with Crucible. Understandable. But not acceptable. Will not sacrifice Krogan for political gain.
Every time we've talked about this before, you've defended the Genophage. How can you change your mind now?
I made a mistake! I made a mistake. Focused on big picture. Big picture made of little pictures. Too many variables. Can't stop now. Gone too far. Eve dead. Krogan deserve a cure.
Morden. Walk away.
Can't do that, Shepard.
I don't have a choice here. Walk away, or I will fire.
Not your decision. Not your work. Not your cure. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong. No time to argue. Cure dispersal imminent. Must counteract sabotage. Stop me if you must. Classic bypass. Standard failsafes. Excellent work. Yes, yes.
Temperature now within acceptable range.
Goodbye.
Dispersal commencing.
People. There's nothing you can say to make me change.
Genophage cured. Krogan free. New beginning.
Goodbye.
For all of us.
Void, we commit her body. In life, this Krogan faced our greatest enemy with rare valor. In death, she has proven a savior to her people. May her courage fan the flames of hope for the future. She is now the true mother of T'Chanka.
Hopes for Krogan enlightenment weren't very realistic. This might spare her the disappointment of seeing that.
death inspires a few Krogan to try harder, so be it. I'll take anything that gives us an edge. It was a shame about the Pijak, though. Morden.
He told me he had to do it. Someone else might have gotten it wrong.
It's too bad he wasn't a Krogan. History can't show that a Salarian cured the Genophage.
Then who did?
The only Krogan who was left standing. I may end up being more famous than you, Shepard. No matter. You lived up to your word. Now I'll do the same. Tell the Turians we're more than happy to come show them how to win a war. The Krogan already killed one Reaper, didn't we?